He's a bit skinnier in the reference, but it's not easy. But I don't know if he's actually emaciated or something. This is big. True that his forehead is a bit bigger. That helps a lot, actually. Thanks. Yeah, your comment is, you know, there's some stuff in the face. Of course, I'm not gonna go like as an exact copy. That would just be like take too much time. And too much time, like I wouldn't be able to do that. see. I'm just contemplating not finishing that. Think I'm just. Yeah, I probably should, but we'll see. I should work on a graphite powder brush to replace this kind of gradient. Maybe I can just give this thing some noise. That doesn't really look too good. Guess I just gotta do the work. You think so? Yes.